Hi friends, welcome to Easy Craft. Thanks for your subscribing. We have crossed 54. Once again, thank you for all your support. Today we are going to see a small mini booklet. It's an easy way of doing mini booklet. Come, let's see. Here is an A4 sheet. We are going to fold it into two. And one fold, one more fold. So here comes four strips. 1, 2, 3, 4. We have to cut this into strips. I have already cut this and kept ready. So take one strip, fold it into two, one fold, two fold. Three folds. You have to fold it as fan folding. So zigzag foldings are here. So I have already kept four pieces where we are going to join this. Using glue, just continue the zigzags. So now here, continuous strip. Now we need to fix this. To make it strong, just put the board clips So here, to fix the pages, we'll put some more glue and let it dry for some time. So here, it's almost dry now. So here is the pages. Now we'll fix the cover for this. You have to take the size, 1.5 size of this length. So fix this. Now we can see the pages and with the cover. You can decorate it with a smiley. Here is your small booklet ready. I have made some more. So here is your pages. You can write a nice note, motivation, greetings, whatever you wish, you can write and send it to your friends, or you can gift it for your close ones. Thank you.